I was born in a community called the Children of God. I don't know if you ever heard of it, but as we were born, we never had a chance to choose who we wanted to be. We were kids growing up, and we had to be children, soldiers of God. And they believed that love, God's love, was sex. So everyone had to give their love through sex. So everyone, since we were 6 years old, gave God's love. You had to have sex with people and see your mother and your brothers, everyone being abused. And you grow up already knowing that you don't have a life. You have to be a vessel of God's love, and you can't have any own choices. So as the time passed, when I was 12, I said, I cannot handle this. I believe that there's love, and this is not it. I haven't found one model that I can look at and say, that is real. So I had my own vision of God, even though I was grown up with visions of a totally disgusting God, Jesus that wanted to fuck you, that wanted to do horrible things with you. But I said, I believe in something else, even if I've never saw it. But then I've been trying to construct myself, but when I see all of my family, like, they're all depressed, they all want to kill themselves. My brother's a huge mess, my mom is a huge mess. And like, they would never believe if I stand up, she's suicidal. No, I'm the one that takes care of everybody. And I'm always there positive, and I'm always there trying to do everything to help them and to coach them and say, no, everything's gonna be okay. And I'm like the solution maker of my family. But I just came to a point that I don't know what to do with so much pain. And I don't know, I'm 26 and I've never had a relationship. I don't know what love is. And one of my friends said, I know a guy called Tony, he's a great guy.
So here's what we're going to do. If you want. I have a partner, and she's considered one of the greatest family therapist strategists in the world, and her name is Chloe Madonis. And what I'm going to do with you, if you want, is I'm going to put you through that training so that you have every talent I have to be able to help anyone. Okay? Now you up for that? Okay? You'll learn the principles behind what I do. You won't be a copy of me. You'll be you, which will be more powerful. And you have a life experience on top of the skill. You have a caring. My power is my caring. My power is my love. My power is I can pierce anything because I am the real fucking thing, and so are you. And that real thing can get through to anybody if you care enough and you're persistent enough. But I also have developed strategies, and I'll teach them all to you.
Thank you. Right? So much. Okay. So much.
Amazing. She says it was the best day of her life. She's never been better. She read all the letters that people have sent, you know, really trusting her. She woke up and felt so happy that by being open and letting people into her life, that it released her.
She's also received, I think, about $100,000.
That's amazing.
Do you know that she sold everything she had to come to this event? She sold her furniture to come to this event.
It's crazy.
That's, to me, the wildest thing in the world. Holy, she was like at her end.